Hello and welcome. We are going to talk today about solving a problem which happens frequently. The description of the problem that you are working on your PC and have many partitions C, D, E, etc. And if you work with suspicious programs or viruses, some of them they damage the boot record of your PC or of your hard disk. This boot record holds the information about the partitions you have on your hard disks. And the damage can happen to the information of this boot record. So the problem can appear in different ways. For me and my experience, I had a problem and it appears like this. I had my C drive has no problem at all. It's working normal, all the files intact, no problem. But my other four partitions disappeared. I can't access the files, I can't see them at all. So that's what happens. And the problem also happens to me one time that the PC cannot boot at all. So there is no operating systems as it's described here. So you can see the problem in different ways, and don't panic. Your programs, your files, everything is still in there. Nothing happened to it. The only problem that the MBR or the boot record is damaged, and it can be fixed easily, as the title says here. So how are we gonna solve this? We will solve it in two ways. There are two methods to solve that. The first method is the Windows installation CD. We have to have this CD. If you have Windows XP, you need to have installation for XP. If you have Windows 8 or 10 or 7, you need to have the installation CD for that version. I didn't try to use different installation CD for different installed Windows on the PC. Maybe it works, maybe not. I have no idea about that. I didn't try it. The other method is to use the software. It's a very good, great software. Its name is EASYS. This is a partition recovery program. We'll see it when we go to that method. First, we will start with recovering the MBR or the boot record using the Windows installation CD. One thing to mention that if you have similar situation like mine, so you have only the C partition that's damaged, if you go to the disk management, I was having similar to this scheme. I have many partitions, different partitions, but when the problem happens, I get similar like this situation. I had only C drive appears on the disk management. I have the other partitions, all of them they disappear, and instead of them it says unallocated space. And if you right click on this place, it say do you want to format or create a new partition? Don't answer this question here, or don't go to this place at all, because it's very dangerous. If you accept, you will damage your hard disk for real. Now let's go to the Windows method to solve the problem. starting putting the CD or DVD, actually it will be DVD for Windows 8. There are options here, we'll choose install now. Install now and wait for it for the next question. Actually we'll stop before doing the format to the partitions or to the hard disk. It's very important to stop there, because if you continue you will damage it for real. You will damage your hard disk because you are going to make a real format. So here it will ask what kind of version of Windows we want to install. Let's go with that. We do OK for the agreement. And then we will use this custom install. Now here we have to stop. Here you don't go nowhere. You have to stop here. It's very important to stop here. It's very important. Don't go, don't continue from here. You have to stop, because if you don't stop here, you will damage your hard disk for real. So here you have to close that. Are you sure you want to start? Yes. Now turn off your PC. So stop installation. That's it. Now I have this collection software on CD, which has many tools. One of the tools, which is what we want, is the EZAS Partition Master. If you don't have this software, you can download it from the internet, and then using the same software you can create a recovery CD like this one. So we started the software from the CD and now it's coming. Its name is EZAS, if I pronounce it right, and it's a very great program comparing with many others. I like this one and it gave nice results. So I'll press OK here, and then because we have unallocated partitions in our drive after the damage, of course, so we'll click on the unallocated, and then we go to the wizard. We click on the Partition Recovery Wizard, then we click next. It will ask us for automatic, we choose manual, then we go next and next again. And here there are two ways, but the best, this is not giving anything usually, this better. We choose complete and then we choose next, and we wait for it until it finds. Of course it will take a long time, you have to wait and be patient. It will take a long time, you have to be prepared. If it is a laptop, it has to be connected with the chargers to the wall, because it will take a long time, I assure you. But it's a good method and it gives result. We will not wait now, it's just a demo here. And usually after it finds your partitions, you have to choose the partitions that you want to recover. So I'll click here. So you have to do like this, click on this partition. The ones only you choose or you select or you check, only the ones that you remember it's yours. Don't select anything, just your lost partitions, because it will give you a long list of many other partitions you don't know about, or it's not yours actually, it's from previous format for this hard disk. So don't select only the ones you are sure that it's yours, partitions, and you know it's the ones belongs to you. After that, you click next, it will recover them, and that's it. So this is the way. After that, you quit from this program, and then we'll just give it a while and see if we can wait for it. I will stop recording here.